This is a model of a Woodland Cree artifact. It is a model of a canoe. It is used to travel from river to river to catch fish for food. They made it out of birch bark because birch bark was lightweight, easy to carry, and it was waterproof. It was important to their culture because they had to travel a lot because they were mainly hunters. So when they traveled, they could find food.